This is one of mine. It's called Cubicle Blues. I sit in my cubicle all the long day. It's bland, but it's functional and neutral gray. Well, the walls keep getting shorter and they're closing in. And I can't figure out this fix I'm in. I thought I was smarter than the average guy, but some management moron is passing me by. Q, Q, cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. There's no way to win, but I can't afford to lose. I got the Q, Q, cubicle blues. The boss just did the schedule and it don't look great. Seems like once again I'm gonna have to work real late. I've hardly seen the wife for a month or two. Kids are growing up without me, what's a daddy to do? I got a big fat mortgage and two kids in school, and I'm singing the cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. There's no way to win, but I can't afford to lose. I got the Q, Q, cubicle blues. I look through the want ads, but they're pretty thin. Seems like all the jobs are going to the Pacific Rim. If I could find the time, I might learn some new skills. But I'm working 80 hours just to pay my bills. This is no way to live. Hey, I pay my dues. But all I've got to show is these cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. There's no way to win, but I can't afford to lose. I got the Q, Q, cubicle blues. Grin and bear it and look forward to the day when I can kick back and tap the 401k. But the market's acting funny, maybe it's rigged, cause the old nest egg ain't looking too big. And with all the layoffs coming, it just might be soon when I'll be flipping burgers at some greasy spoon and singing Q, Q, cubicle blues. Q, Q, cubicle blues. Cubicle blues. Oh, I like that. Sweet.